We begin with dramatic police body cam footage of the moment officers cornered a drug-fueled motorcyclist wanted over a horror crash. 7 News has also obtained vision of the moment of impact that sent the rider and his girlfriend catapulting through the air.
Shirtless and cowering behind a fence, these are Caleb Galfie's final moments of freedom.
If you move, you're getting bitten, do you understand?
The 23-year-old had been on the run for more than 2 weeks after causing this shocking crash at Salisbury North. High on drugs and unlicensed, Galfie was riding a hot-wired stolen motorbike and with his girlfriend on the back went on a joyride. Dashcam captured the moment the pair were sent flying through the air after the bike slammed into a car right in front of a police vehicle.
Can you tell us your name?
Miraculously, Galfie's partner survived.
Help me! Yeah, ambulance is on the way.
But after they were both raced to hospital, Galfie fled. He was at large until police came knocking at his grandmother's house.
We're looking for Pat.
When the dog squad finally caught up with him, he knew his time was up.
You're entitled to apply for bail?
I'm not going to get bail. I just got bail for my legal use.
Okay.
Today, Galfie was sentenced over last July's crash. The judge acknowledged he'd had a difficult start in life, detained at just 10 years old and sent to the notorious McGill Youth Training Camp. Then, disowned by his mother, he was placed into the care of his grandmother.
Is there anything you'd like people to know about Caleb?
He's got potential. He's just got to use his noggin.
This offence was in breach of 2 good behaviour bonds. Galfie was only released from prison on a suspended sentence for endangering life 2.5 months before the crash.
Why does he have trouble sticking to a good behaviour bond?
That's something you'd have to ask him, I'm afraid.
Galfie will be eligible for parole this November. Lauren Rose, 7 News.